Oh, he doesn't have any resources left. Oh, bark! Oh, so aggressive. Oh, I'm wild. Oh, yes. Let's get him, let's get him. No, 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 not like this. What? Not even close. Everything's fine, not even close. Good enough. That's how it goes, right?
Dragon child.
It's fine. It's fine. Oops. I think we'll be okay. I feel okay about today. I feel capable. I think. We'll see how we do. How's that? We'll just see how we do. What is this little thing right here? Oh. Ow! Lighting was all off. 15's pretty good, isn't it? Oh, there's a crow on our team. Yay. Cool. The GFE crowin. Hello, Power Frogger. Greetings, viewer. Why does Crowan think he's all that? Oh. Don't over caffeinate. I have a coffee here. I'll try not to over caffeinate. Let's see. Yeah, Galane, who even is Crowan? A GFE tag? Probably some amateur team. Yeah, this is a flame crowing stream. Who are you, right? It's like, right, Ari? I hadn't even considered that as such as good. I hadn't even considered that it was as good as a flame. Of a flame. Words. Brain, help. Y'all know what I'm saying. Hi, Snapfar. Should I have expected this? Yes. Yes. What? No stream message. Rip feels bad. I might have to end early, though. If, you know, yeah, that's it. I fly out at 7 o'clock in the morning tomorrow. I haven't packed yet. That means tonight, as soon as I get off stream, I'm going to eat, and then I'm going to pack, and then I'm going to drug myself to sleep. Then wake up at like 5:30. Easy, not even close. Is that, wait, why are you, what? Crowan? Okay, it's fine. I don't know what's happening. I just want to win. I want to get the highest rank possible before tomorrow. We can do it. We can totally do it. We're gonna kill it. Hi, Patcoit. Welcome. Also, Snapfar. I'm so glad you're here, Snapfar. Nice snowy emoji. Crown's just role playing. Okay. Not judging. Not judging. I'm kind of jealous of that Tracer hair. I mean, let's be real. Oh, boy, oh boy, oh boy. Probably. I mean, I think it's impossible to get that good of a teal color unless you, like, just dyed your hair. Which is probably why it's in such big blocks. She hasn't even conditioned yet. Amazing, Snapfar. Okay. Huh. kind of support God.
We will forge a great destiny.
What do I pick here? Probably a melee something. Probably a solo lane something. Probably, I don't know. I don't know. I bet Muradin's pretty good. I bet Artanis is pretty good. Stitches might be really fun. Stitches might be hard into Probius since he can block my hooks with stuff. Sonya! I don't know. I think Sonya gets kited and then shredded by Tronto with Probius. Chromie would be way insane. Like, way insane. Hey, Raphael White. Welcome.
Logical decision.
Welcome, Raphael.
I'm here to help.
What do you guys want from me? What would y'all like? I have a... You, what says Crowan? I don't know how to respond. Crowan, please. Yeah, that Crowan flirt though. Woo. Whew. Felt that over here. We're playing Alarak. You guys remember the last time we played Alarak? Because I don't. I have no idea. But I think, hopefully we still got it, right? This game's gonna be fierce.
Heroes, prepare for combat.
Ready to bash a few heads in?
Spare me your concern.
Hey, Trademark.
As I desire.
Battle commencing in 10 seconds.
Easy
four,
game.
3, 2, 1.
All right. Yeah, I don't know if I'm still going to have it or not. It's been a long time since I played this character. A long, long time. It would have been nicer to focus on that target, actually. Also, I hadn't taken applied force yet. What an error. This is it. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Ooh. Ooh, good dodges. Oh, they're already there.
Oh, predictable yet effective.
The ancient shrines awaken. Control them and let loose the Dragon Knight.
I clearly need to practice a little bit.
Activate the shrines, and the dragon's power is yours.
I was getting so ganked, man. Terrifying.
The choice is clear.
The jukes are real. I need to learn how to play this character again. That would have been pretty good. Right there. Okay. Okay, landed our first combo. Ugh. Ugh. I don't know how to play against a good Probius. 3rd might be the best Probius around. I think he, like, plays a lot of Probius.
Vengeance is mine.
Bot lane should be favored, though. Despite all this mess. I'm actually kind of impressed with Phobia's play. But we need to play better too. We need to start landing combos if we're gonna win this lane. You feel? I sure feel. I can capture this for a bit, so put some pressure on the enemy team. And the Probius. You probably can't just fight me, you know?
So they shall suffer. Only because I will it.
Hopefully Tracer gets a finish here. Yeah, everyone's got this. Likely anyway. Mm-mm. Aw, feels bad. The Probius gets away. Yeah, the Probius is hard to... Yep. Okay. Yeah, Probius seems a little hard to lean against. But if I land combos, Probius is weak, right? So I just have
to...
Enemy slain.
Okay. We did it.
So goes the chain of the century.
That's a little something. For my trouble. My decimated lane. I'm gonna make a quick gank down middle, actually. Chaos Reigns Discord Strike damage. Good, I can get some, mitigate some of the soak loss here, and then I can participate in the bot fight. I'm going on a trip now. Okay, someone gets mid, I go back and retake top. Yeah, but you have to know where the pylon is, which is sometimes harder to catch. A lot of laning with Alarak is just like poking with your E to get a little bit of heal. Otherwise you really don't get much. But if I clear safely like back here... God, there goes the wave. Just takes it out. Hey! What's up, Wall Snuggler? Welcome back.
The choice.
At least this is like easy soak to get. And I'm getting some globes. That's nice-ish, I guess. I'm gonna avoid bushes. Let's see what happens here. This could be scary.
Onward.
Look at that. That was a good play. Like, he knew I tried to, like, bait an attack on him. And now he's set up for me here, so I have to be careful. Okay, wait. I think I'm kind of playing this right now. Oh jeez. Taranda's close. Oh no, I'm scared now. Oh man, the way he can hide those things in the bushes things. It's insane. Ah! Oh, he missed! HotS! Did you see that shot? Go, Crowan! Kill him, Crowan! Ah! Ah! Okay, that was a little intense. Hey, Slyria! Hi, Slyria! Mighty Morius is here too. Clyro as well. Slyria, hi! I'm doing okay. I'm doing alright. I had really a lack of sleep last night, but I'm recovering. I have water, I have some juice, and I have some coffee. So I've got multiple beverages here, and we're recovering. Hi, Jossum! Welcome! Winsaw, wasn't it a little bit silly? It was a little bit silly. Just a little bit. That's a good kill up top. This lane is a mess. I haven't played Alarak in a long time. It used to be an Alarak main, though. Like, so I just have to find it back. Tiny Fire with the Twitch Prime resub, thank you! You could sub anywhere with that, and you sub here. Thank you. Thank you for supporting me and keeping me on the internet. I appreciate that, Tiny Fire. Keep blazing. Grandmaster 15, yeah, that's me. Pretty cool, right? Got it. Hey, yeah, we got it. Did the Probius solo that camp or something? Yeah, Zarya, cool. Hasn't it been a while? There we go. Getting a little bit of help with support is nice. I'll clear these up. Oh jeez. Woo! You know when it's bad. You know it's bad when you have to telekinesis the wave away from your tracer to save them. Hey Jocelyn, teeny sequence, hi teeny. That was so wild up top lane. Could please die to up my pure malice stacks? That'd be great.
My decrees are absolute.
Are you on a win streak? Yeah, I was kind of. I actually lost the last two games, but yeah, I've been winning a lot. Doing pretty good for myself. Whoa, it's going in! Ooh, nice gust! That was... Ooh, that pocket gust was like... tasty. Gourmet, as we call it on the stream. Yeah. Crow and I are cute together, aren't we?
The Dragon Knight calls from within the stone.
No much better heroes.
Well, that was rather entertaining.
Dead me. Oh, not quite dead me. Give me a globe. Thank you.
Free him.
Ah, zap!
Killing spree. Oh,
spites! Yay! They played a lot last night? No, I just played twice last night. Well, no, one game last night, and then lost, and it's like, let's not play another. Yeah, we've got Crone in this game playing Tracer. We have me at 15 in North America. Movie Split. I haven't heard of it. This is me, Dragon Alarak. Roar.
Your enemies burn.
kinda, so I could either go through mid or I could push through bottom, and I think I wanna just push through bottom. I really like having this bot fort destroyed, because I feel like it opens up the map a little bit. Oh, that guy's dead. That's nice. Alright, let's just not right now. I got plenty of duration. I can chill a little bit. Wait for the next creep wave. That kind of deal. Whoa, ring? We've been ringed, yo. Not the best Dragon Knight. Nice. Plays are being made right now. We did pretty well there, though. We did actually, like, I'm kind of impressed with the team. That was good. We lived. We got a lot of value. We're super ahead in levels, which is nice. We just need to kind of know what to do next. We croned a shot call a little bit for us here. Oh, Crone wants it! I leave tomorrow, Saria. Tomorrow, like, early. Like, my flight is at 7 in the morning, early.
Shrines awaken once more. Who will control the Dragon Knight?
Nice video gaming, yeah.
More pressing affairs deserve my attention. My decrees are absolute.
The dragon shall rest no longer. Unleash its power.
Alright, guys, I reached my brain to malfunction. Because that's what happens when I take Hasty Bargain. So many buttons to sequence. Just kind of hope your brain doesn't fail you on the way. I don't get it, Pat Court. Should I?
Your fort has fallen.
Yeah, right? Right, Sawyer? Like, I have to get up at 4 o'clock. I'm actually considering not sleeping tonight. And then, like, trying to catch rest on the planes. Then I might be, like, dead by the time I arrive in Cali. But it's a long flight from North Carolina to California. And I've got, like, I'm taking 3 separate flights there. Wait, that means there's a Jaina down there. Hello, Jaina. That gust was a little bit unnecessary. I'm no expert though. That'd be nice. It'd be nice to go bot. The problem is we've got mega minions. Wait, what? What killed him? Please try to sleep. Definitely try to sleep. Okay, I appreciate y'all's considerations. Oh yeah, look at those taunts. They're good. Alright, we're just getting deeper now. Play at this point.
Your high lord,
Wait, if they want me this bad, like... Roar! I'm pretty sure those were plays, yes.
A killing blow. Untouchable.
Much better healers.
Well done. Oh my god, Penneth, no! We can't end! My friends, I'm pretty sure those were plays. I'm pretty sure those were some big old plays. McDevo, yeah. I mean,
power gathers within the shrine.
Well, fortunately, we're the dragon's wrath. Got them at 42%, which is good. Hey, what's up, Wolf? Hey there.
My vengeance will be denied no longer.
Oh, okay. It's all about that Mason Jar life. In my past, actually. They're really cheap, good containers. North Carolina Moonshine, Thought I'd get my wild plays to happen. Moonshine. Alright, this is scary. This is scary. I don't want to mess with this. No siree, not me. Tronda going auto attack, Tronda. Dang. False head with a really good fly. Smart, that works.
Is this the best healing you can do?
That sounds fun, Wolf. I mean, only if you can take a joke, of course. Alright. What happens now? Also good, does good things. Look at this. Nice movement. Nice knees. Excuse me. That was huge. That was the biggest pick of like of ever. Ever. Alright, now we should be able to win with this. Unless they sneak the We do have to care about that. Oh man, this is stressful. This is stress right here. Next Dragon Knight wins the game. So we're playing over shrines more than anything. Oh, scary. We're a little bit split. Alright, I'm gonna get in this.
my soul, fuck around.
Oh, us being split scary. I'm just grabbing it. I'm grabbing it. Ow! Yes! Okay, we should be able to win with this. Thankfully, for Crowan's amazing get stuff kill. Which was awesome. I should be able to kill the core. I should be able to slap it. So that's all I'm doing, slapping the core. Should be that easy. Shouldn't be any more do it. Okay, good. All right, good, we did it. Yay. Woo. Uh-huh.
Revel in your triumph.
Nailed it.